So, guys, news has come out that Maritzburg United have confirmed, or representatives of Rushine De Reuck have confirmed that he signed a 5-year deal. I mean, this is great stuff. This, I tell you what, man, this is some great stuff. You know, I like this guy. I like this player so much. You know, and the one thing I love about him so much is that he's fearless. You know, he's determined. Aditabi, you know, he's not scared to go into tackles or to challenges or anything like that. Doesn't matter what striker you are. You could be the target man. You could be the speedy striker. You could be any type of striker, and he is determined to go against you. And also, another thing I love about him is that he's just come out of nowhere. Like, he's come out of nowhere for me. Like, for me, he's come out of nowhere, and he, ever since he got given the chance to start, he's taken it. He's taken that role, and he's really harnessed it, and he's become so good. You would argue to say, is Rushine De Reuck probably the top 10 defenders in the country right now based on the season? Probably he is. I think he is, and I just love the way he plays. He's very committed into everything that he does, and that's some of the things you want to see from a center back. And also, he's been a breath of fresh air. You know, just to center backs in the country, he's been a breath of fresh air. You were so used to Mkwanazi, Satswayo, Matoho, Jele. You know, you used to like the same sort of center backs, Madisha, Nascimento, Arendse, you know, like the usually known ones, Clayton Daniels, you know. And now he's come in out of nowhere and has really taken the FC Premiership by storm this season, and just by his performances. And now he's going to compete in a final in the Telkom Knockout, and hey, he could win that one. You know, he could actually win that one. But I just love the way he is in terms of how fearless he is. And you know, also, we're talking about a club as well that was dubbed a selling club because of last season they let go of two of their best players in Makaringa and as well as Ndlovu as well. And now they've probably put a sign of intent to keeping him by giving him a 5-year deal. And also saying that if any other club wants to buy him, you're probably going to have to pay top dollar to get him because it's on a 5-year deal.